because this morning we are all stranded, we can't go out. Everybody. Somebody's house has collapsed under that tree. That house has collapsed. We're just praying that it will not get more than this. This is a very terrible situation. Very, very terrible situation. We're not safe at all. We can't go out, we are trapped. We can't drive out.